Good morning, Mrs. Tan, vice principals, teachers, parents, and my fellow Hillgrovians. Welcome to Hillgrove Secondary School's National Day celebration, brought to you by the National Education Committee. I am Kazi from Class 3-6.
I'm Hazel from Class 3-4.
And we will be your MCs for today.
This year's national theme is Onward as One. In a short while, we will be watching this year's ceremony, which will involve a marching contingent formed by cadets from our school's fire reform group, marching as one. Girls Brigade, Boys Brigade, National Cadet Corps, and National Police Cadet Corps, and Air Scouts units have put in long hours of training to prepare for today's parade. Let us put our hands together to give them a huge thanks for their effort.
This year's Hillgrove National Day observance ceremony is led by cadets of the Girls Brigade. The parade's second in command is Corporal Ellie Earp from Class 3-8. Leading us this morning is Parade Commander Corporal Chen Sing Tong from Class 3-5.
Without further ado, we'll begin the observance ceremony with the marching in of the flag party. Hillgrove's principal, Mrs. Tan, will be gracing the occasion this morning. Commander will now ask the principal for permission to proceed with the ceremony. School, please rise for the singing of the national anthem followed by the pledge taking. Kindly wait for the command to be given by the parade commander.
School, the national anthem.
Thank you.
the pledge. We, the citizens of Singapore, pledge ourselves as one united people, regardless of race, language, or religion, to build a democratic society based on justice and equality, so as to achieve happiness, prosperity, and progress for our nation. School, Senang Diri.
Now, good morning to all Hillgrovians, to all our special guests from the Parent Support Group and SAC, and of course, dear staff, I'm now delivering the message, National Day message for schools by Mr. Chan Chun Sing, our Minister for Education, and it is set and prepared for this National Day observance ceremony. I will begin. Today, we celebrate Singapore's 58th birthday. Our first National Day parade was held right here where I am standing at the Pada. This is what our minister said. This national monument saw Singapore through many historic events, such as the Victory Parade at the end of World War II. We have come a long way since then. Then, school was defined by the physical building where knowledge was acquired from textbooks and teachers. Now, school is no longer limited by time or space. All of you can access quality learning resources and connect with anyone, anywhere, and at any time. We are all learning to make use of new technologies together. Your teachers are constantly learning to use technology to enhance teaching and learning. Even me, I am also learning how to connect or better connect with you all on social media. This year, have you picked up a new skill in your class or your CCA? Have you stepped out of your comfort zone at a school camp? If not, think about how you can take the next step and learn something new. This is the spirit of lifelong learning. Go and explore new possibilities and seek out new skills and knowledge. This was the spirit of our pioneer generation. Despite our lack of natural resources, they overcame formidable obstacles to build the Singapore we know today, one of the most livable cities in the world. They turned constraints into opportunities through the spirit of learning and innovation. Likewise, Singapore needs you to continue to innovate to solve tomorrow's challenges. What are some of these challenges ahead that will reshape the world that we live in? First, climate change and increased tensions among larger countries are global causes of concern. Second, within Singapore, we have an aging population and diverse aspirations. However, I have seen how young people step up and make a difference. At North Vista Secondary School, the Infocom created an AI-enabled sustainable recycling, a bin that can differentiate different types of litter. Another example, Emirati Secondary School's Robotics Club came up with a telehealth solution using AI. This reduces the time, the cost needed to diagnose injuries and assess fall risk in patients. With the right values, you can use technology to serve our community and make sure that no one is left behind. This is my hope for the Singapore that you will create. A nation that will continue to be inclusive and kind, that offers resources,
opportunities and time for those who may be less privileged. For example, last year, when we introduced CDC vouchers to help households, we saw many youth volunteers come forward to explain to elderly patients, elderly residents, how to use them. All of you have different strengths and talents. I hope that you will always use them for the good of your families and our society. We are confident that the future is for you to determine today. It starts from our everyday lives. Do we treat one another with kindness? Do we make friends with people from different cultures? Do we look out for one another? You are our key to how we develop as a society and how we grow as a people. Individually and collectively, let us build a better Singapore together. Onward as one, Singapore. The end of the message. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Tan. As part of our National Day commemoration, we'll also be reciting the rare collections together.
The rare collections. There was a time not long ago when other flags flew in Singapore, the British flag in colonial rule and the Japanese flag in war. There was no freedom, no justice when our forefathers stepped ashore. Life was a struggle, bitter at heart, and families were hungry and poor. They spoke a dozen different tongues, though their dreams were all the same, but their hopes for a better life were lost when war and invasion came.
Response: they had no rights, they had no say, and they longed to be free one day. After the war, we called for change, for the right to decide our fate. Some of us wanted democracy, others a communist state, riots and killing in our streets, years of hate and fear. People said we'll never survive as independence drew near. When self-rule came, we took a vote and joined Malaysia, merged as one. But even friends disagree sometimes, and more trouble had soon begun.
Response: our happiness was not to be until our country could be free. August 9, 1965, we were out of Malaysia, alone. Against all odds, we had to build a nation of our own. We've come this far by ourselves, one people from many lands. Our forefathers paid the price for us, now the future is in our hands. This is our home, where we belong, and our flag flies high and free. But let's not take for granted what we have will always be.
Response: we pledge to keep our nation free with justice and equality.
The parade commander will now ask the principal for permission to end the ceremony. Mrs. Tan, please.
gentlemen.
Our next performance will get your hearts racing. Our next performance will get your hearts racing and your feet stamping. This performance is about to unleash a whirlwind of choreography that will leave you in awe.
The combined uniform group Fancy Drill Performance is a collaborative effort from the five uniform groups, comprising cadets from the Boys Brigade, Girls Brigade, National Cadet Corps and National Police Cadet Corps and Air Scouts of Hillgrove Secondary School.
Following the success of the first combined uniform group drill squad performance in 2022, this year, apart from fancy drills, the cadets will also incorporate their precision rifle drills during the performance.
Today, we are privileged to have the opportunity to witness the performance for the first time ever before they are showcased tomorrow at National Day Observance Ceremony at Bukit Gombak Park Court.
If you have seen them rehearsing, you would know that this performance has got more spins and twists than a roller coaster. Watch closely because they are about to take you for a ride you won't forget.
That's right, Carl. So sit back, relax, and get ready to be blown away by the fusion of fancy drills and to the infectious beat of It's Always a Good Time.
Let us put our hands together to welcome the Fancy Drill Squad.
Time.
Thank you for joining us for this morning's National Day Observance Ceremony. See you later during the concert.